Right, we have got Pentagon, Do or Not. Official music video, this was requested by one of you guys. Yo, what is good, Cards crew? It's your boy Cards back, another reaction, another review, another possible unpopular opinion. Good morning, guys. Hope you're all doing well today. Yes, it's your boy Cards crew. Now, in my last video, I said, hello, Italy, and a lot of you guys used to stick and said, hey, we're international fans over here. So, hello, world. We have got Måneskin, La Paura del Buio. I know I probably said that wrong, so that's Fear of the Dark. This is Radio Italia Live, subtitles English, which is brilliant for us. And basically, I wanted to you guys were sending me different varieties of performances that they've done in the past on different songs to still to check out. And this one was basically one that popped up a couple of times on the comment section, so I thought I'd click it. There are other songs which I'll get onto, guys, so don't worry about that. But this is what I'm going to do for today. If you're new to the channel, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on this video. Also, go follow me on my socials at Cads Crew if you want to support me further. I hope you're all having an amazing weekend so far. Let's get into this video, baby. Poo.
Sento mille voci che parlano, ma non sento che dicono. Mi guardo allo specchio ed immagino di essere al circo su una giostra di felicità. E non voglio andare giù, anche se non mi.
Yo, that was the guitar at the beginning was absolutely immense. Just the sound. Do 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 do. You know what I mean? It really just like I was like, ooh, it's really powerful beginning. Whoa, hang on. Let me just. He just said, I'm on a carousel of happiness, and I don't want to get off, bro. Well.
Non sento che dicono. Mi guardo allo specchio ed immagino di essere al circo su una giostra di felicità. E non voglio andare giù anche se non mi diverto
più. Oh, I'm on a carousel of happiness, even though like, and I don't want to get off, even though I'm not having fun anymore. Oh. Oh, that's a really, like, subliminal, is it subliminal, is that a word? I'm really bad at this sometimes. You know, like, I'm on this thing of happiness, but I'm not having fun anymore, like, doing the same thing, that, maybe he's talking about things that used to make, used to be fun, but aren't, or, like, you're kind of stuck on that kind of, you know, have you ever been stuck on something that you know you enjoy, but you just don't enjoy it anymore, but you don't really know how to get off, do you know what I mean? So that's how I'm looking at it, so.
Quindi prendimi, mordimi, toglimi tutto, continuerò a non avere la paura del buio da che
and take every bite me, dipe me, something, take everything from me. I'm not afraid of the dark. Oh, mate. And can we just point out, sorry, the live vocals again. Like, right, when I watch Be a Slave, I Want to Be Your Slave, and Zitty, those live, that was what I first saw, that Eurovision live performance. So that it was his live vocals, because I couldn't understand the first one we reacted to, because they didn't have any English subtitles on the Eurovision. But his voice was so I showed my girlfriend and she loves him. She thinks his voice is amazing. And I like my mum as well. I showed my mum Måneskin the group, and they said that it's just brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Like whoever hears this group loves them straight off the bat. And his voice is not, you know, addictive. What's it? His voice is really kind of like, what is it when you hear someone's voice and then you instantly kind of like, wow, like. Drawn into it, like, you know? That's crazy.
Togli tutto, continuerò a non avere la paura del buio. E quando sarò qui per terra distrutto, continuerà a non avere la paura del buio e quindi sputtami, strappami i vestiti di dosso, continuerà a non avere la paura del buio e quindi sputtami, vivi, fammi di tutto, sei soltanto tu ad avere la paura del buio, noi no.
Wow.
Noi no, io no, io preparo il mio basso col diavolo, da quando son piccolo, puoi darmi del pazzo, bastardo malati, ci prenderò sopra col vino e si prende.
Call me what you want, crazy bastard, whatever. I'll toast with that wine, like, yo. Call me what you want, I am me. Call me, don't let them know that I'm crazy. He's like, I'm mad, call me what you want. It's okay, I'm crazy. Like, that's what the music is about. This is what this music is about. Fully, 100%, like, true to yourself, true to the people. It's an inspiration to be who you, be yourself. Like, and, like, when somebody can, like, be themselves, completely, the way they dress, the way they talk, and then have that talent and be able to make that show in their songs and music. Oh, that's dangerous, bro. That's when it's dangerous. That's when you're onto something that nobody can touch. When you're yourself and you're loved for it, and you're also have that musical talent to put it into songs where people can relate to. That's when it's dangerous, bro. Come on.
Mi mordi, mi toglimi tutto, continuerà a non avere la paura del buio, ed anche quando sarò qui per terra distrutto, continuerà a non avere la paura del buio, e quindi sputtami, strappami i vestiti di dosso, continuerà a non avere la paura del buio, e quindi comprami, vendimi, fammi di tutto, sei soltanto tu ad avere la paura del buio, noi no.
Boom, 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 boom.
Noi no. Sei rimasta sola sulla barca, riconosco i segni sulla faccia. Tornerai,
wow,
da me, con le mani giunte, tornerai da me.
Jesus! My headphones are on fire! You know what I mean though? That's like, when you, like, these headphones are sick, by the way, like, you can hear so much good shit, like, it's so loud, and all I can hear is this guy's fucking tones that he's, oh, it's this croaky voice that is just... That shit's hot, baby! Alright, let's go. Right. Oh my god! Yo, that last bit was in. What the fuck? What the frick? Yo, this guy's voice, like, just to hear it on its own then as well. Hey, this is getting crazy now, bro. This guy's getting. Like, I thought I'd heard the best of the bits, you know what I mean? I thought I knew this guy, I thought I heard his. Heard his voice. I thought I knew. Like, people could ask me about this guy. I'd be like, "Yeah, his voice is sick." Nah, bro, that was an extension of the soul right there. Like, he just, bro, that was his soul into his voice. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, guys, if you're new to the channel, like I said, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. I really, really appreciate it. I hope you're all having an amazing day, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. So be sure to leave your Måneskin suggestions in this video on the comment section below. And I hope you're all, honestly, all have the best weekend of your lives. I hope you're being safe, and, you know, Cat's Crew loves you all. So see you in a bit.